pig's blood. Slugs and pig's blood. You really do paint a pretty picture. Speaking of works of art, you could open something. A plan. Joe, I really don't know how this is supposed to be.
I'm pretty sure not like that.
It's not burn, which is the main thing.
Yeah, give yourself a pat on the back. Once Anthony has scraped the beans from his pan, he leaves to cool, giving him time to return to his starter. He adds onions, black pudding, parsley, and thyme to his stuffing mixture, then fries in a pan.
That's what they do at restaurants.
Yes, they also cook decent food. He removes the mixture from the heat and adds breadcrumbs and one onion. After a good stir, he spoons the filling into the mushrooms, ready to cook bacon. If for some reason you'd like to recreate Anthony's recipes, then log on to the Channel 4 website. The pastry for his dessert is now ready, apparently.
Oh, look at that. I'm really happy with my top face.
Happy?
I was thinking, what if it don't work out, so I went and bought one from the shop.
I'd use that one.
But because my angle's looking better,
what?
I'm going to bin it.
Oh, yeah.